Okay, we are now beginning, well, actually I've been doing a few coats of this already, but I'm putting a final coat of tung oil on these three longbows here. Can you put some, this is just their natural lay here. I'm getting ready to now to put another coat on each one. You notice I've got the tips, the horn tips got a little bit of tape on them there, just to kind of keep up. I mean, the oil won't mess up too much, but I just polish these things and I want to clean it off again. So I'll take that off. This is just a final coating. And it just, you know, if you can see how beautiful that ewe looks, one in the front of that camera. You know, there's nothing quite like it. Gorgeous natural colors. In this case, a lot of times on the ewe bows, I'll actually lacquer just the back and just the sap line wood itself, but. In this case, because they this is 100% traditional, belonging to an era of archery, I'm going to be kind of faithful to that element and not do the lacquer on the back, because in those days they didn't lacquer on the back, they used oils. This is like the fourth coat on each of these, and it's plenty good. I'll go anywhere between 3 and 6 coats depending upon how the wood is absorbing it. But I just think that ewe just absorbs that color so much. It just makes the natural colors within you just shine. I'll let these set for probably 20 more minutes or so, let it firm up pretty good, and I'll buff it out again. This seals the bow quite well. And this bow right now, all these are running around between 8 and 10%. Because the stage probably less now since there's less mass in them. It's not that wood that you want to stain. It just it's almost offensive to do it. And to stain it, this color is so naturally rich. I don't know how you'd surpass it unless you did some kind of really funky black walnut and make it look really, really ugly. But okay, each of these bows now, each stick here has right at 4 coats rubbed in. Each coat has had its chance to dry. There's even an element depending on that wood. You can use not just tung oil. I prefer tung oil, but there's gunstock oil, like True Oil, works well. Very similar compound as far as material. Very much the same process. But all in all, my favorite is tung oil. It's a very rich, glossy, goodness, a very good rub, and long-term deep protection. And some oils, the bow will actually yellow a little bit, the surface oil, and this doesn't do that. That's what's nice about this type of tung oil right here. So anyhow, these are about to go in the box to Phil and Chris Johnston of Sandia, Texas, Longbow Champion Archers. They requested 3 1190s bows, and they range anywhere from 43 to 46 pounds. 48 pounds, the lightest one being about a 40. In the tiller, on the True Tiller, which I even have on video, actually shows it at about 40 to 42 pounds. You can see the videos, show them in being shot, and they are very, very effective, high quality weapons. And I hope hopefully we'll have some good reviews from Phil and Chris on these. Anyhow, thanks for watching.